Oh. Oh, what she is telling? Any very high class of pure devotee tell, oh, praying to Krishna, oh Prabhuji, you are my beloved. Now, oh, I cannot maintain my life. Please and please and please, you should come my heart and never go out of my heart. Always be in my heart. Anna Basho, you should make your room here in my heart. Otherwise, I will die. Very pathetic kirtan, India. Go on.
Prabhuji, gaya karo. Anabaso
Prabhuji
gaya karo mana me anabaso tuma bina lage suna tuma bina lage suna tuma bina
Prabhuji, oh my beloved, my heart is empty. I request you, You should fulfill my empty heart with love and affection of Radha and Krishna. This is my desire. I don't know any kind of mantra, nor any other kinds of
tantra.
Tantra means process of worshipping. Nothing. Oh, I don't know worship. How to worship? I have no deity to worship. I don't know yog, tapasya, and all other things. My heart is empty. You should come. Only I know you. Please come and be in my heart. Oh Gurudev, you should be merciful that my this desire should be fulfilled. Very pathetic.
No.
Oh, whole world is here, making merry, dancing, singing, but I'm alone. I am alone. If you are not there, be merciful. Like this. But if anyone can be in India for 5-6 years, or they can learn this pathetic song, but they are qualified. My blessing to you. You should preach very boldly, knowing all the principles and establish truth and go on. Thank you.